Hi and welcome to the session. I am Neha and today I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, add 2p square q square minus 3pq plus 4, 5 plus 7pq minus 3p square q square. Let's see its solution. To add these expressions, we will write the two expressions in separate rows with like terms one below the other. And like terms are those terms in which the variables are same and also the power of the variable is same. So let's write the first expression, that is 2p square q square minus 3pq plus 4. So we have 2p square q square minus 3pq plus 4. Now let's write the second expression, that is 5 plus 7pq minus 3p square q square. Here 5 is the like term with 4. So let's write 5 below 4 and the sign of 5 is plus. So let's write plus 5. Now 7pq and minus 3pq are like terms. So let's write 7pq below minus 3pq. Also, 3p square q square and 2p square q square are like terms. So let's write minus 3p square q square below 2p square q square. Now let's add these two expressions and let's see what we get after adding them. Now we need to add 2p square q square and minus 3p square q square. Now to add these two terms, we will add their coefficients, that is 2 and minus 3. So 2 plus minus 3 is 2 minus 3, that is minus 1. So after adding these two terms, we will get minus 1 p square q square. Or we can write it as minus p square q square. So, here we will get minus p square q square. Similarly, to add the terms minus 3pq and plus 7pq, we will add their coefficients minus 3 and plus 7. So, minus 3 plus 7 is equal to 4. So, we will get plus 4pq. And plus 4 plus 5 is equal to plus 9. So we got minus p square q square plus 4pq plus 9. So our answer for this question is minus p square q square plus 4pq plus 9. So with this we finish this session. Hope you must have understood the concept. Goodbye, take care and have a nice day.